way to be. Say you, say me, say it together, naturally. People in the park playing games in the dark, and what they played was a masquerade. But from behind the walls of doubt, a voice was crying out. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was quite an experience. Watching you. You know, I'm kind of amazed, and I want to talk about it tonight because it concerns me that, in my looking in this audience tonight, we don't know each other. I mean, we don't know each other. But the point I'm saying is that people came here tonight. People came here tonight not expecting to be a part of a family reunion. What has happened here tonight is that, and I'll make it very clear, We've all fallen in love. We've fallen out of love. We've had tragedies. We've had triumphs. We've had family disasters. We had moments that we never want to experience again. Life and death. We've watched the cycle of our families go from joyous times to very sad times, and then realize that you have to grow up and be your parents and your grandparents. Anybody here experience anything other than that? Which means we're all the same. Not one person in this room is different. We came along one time in life and they started putting numbers and names and powers and colors, and it's not that at all. Tonight we are experiencing my songs. We've all done a life together. I have spent more of my life watching you. And people will say to me, where did you get those songs from? And I say, you and me. I'm no different because I live the same life. And tonight I want to acknowledge the fact that when you go out here tonight, think about that. Don't let anybody tell you that you belong to something else other than mankind. We're all the same family. So, about 35 years ago,